What up, YouTube fans? This is Zubi Masters returning to my Let's Play of Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse 2.
What is it? I've been waiting.
Thank you.
everybody! I'm starting a special class soon! You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Supreme Kai of Time, what's going on?
Listen carefully. Toki Toki has laid the egg we've been waiting for!
Wait, you're kidding. An egg?
Yeah, an egg from Toki Toki!
This is a cause for celebration.
Supreme Kai of Time, is this the emergency you were talking about?
Yeah, we have to throw a big party!
I see. I figured there was some big change in history.
You just don't get it! You don't get it at all! Do you know what this means? This is incredibly happy news for our world! For every world ever!
Is that so?
Oh, I guess I must have neglected to tell you about them. Toki Toki holds power over time, right? The eggs he lays contain all the time for a universe. When one of those magnificent eggs hatches, it marks the dawn of a whole new timeline.
Wow, that's one heck of an egg, isn't it?
So, we have a party to prepare. I'll cook up something wonderful.
Hold on a minute. Could we have the party later, maybe?
Huh? But I have a new apron and everything.
And I'm sure it looks great on you, but I'm not that hungry and...
Okay, I guess we'll wait until we can get everyone together. After all, that partner of yours isn't back yet anyway.
Yeah.
You can always make a phone call every once in a while.
Look! Another chip!
Excellent work. We've gathered quite a lot of energy. Turles, Slug, and Kunle, they're all doing their part. They brought back a great deal of damage energy. Much more than I expected.
Thanks to... So why is it that I suddenly feel anxious? What is that strange, immeasurable power? Why do they possess it, but I do not? This one is the same. Incredible. He's far stronger than when we first captured him. And is he even stronger than when Toa augmented his power? But... this one doesn't frighten me. Not like the other ones. What is that power?
Mira, the time has come. We will put the plan into action. You must be growing restless, right?
What are you looking at, Tavarot? I'm the one who must fight! It's the legendary Super Saiyan Roll!
My energy is completely off the charts!
He's coming this way. This is no time for the two of us to be fighting!
Fine, I can wait. You'd be too distracted by my Majin Buu to give me a real fight.
Vegeta, you're right. Let's do it. Fight Majin Buu together.
Even you are vulnerable when you're not being killed. I'm not Majin Buu, so I'll do it. After that, we'll have our fight.
You're coming with me! You, listen! I'll take care of Majin Buu. You take care of that stupid monster over there!
Did you just call me a monster? I'll make you suffer for that.
You can't let him jump into my dad's fight with Majin Buu! Do anything you can to bring down Broly!
I'll still crush you!
Trunks, take care of your mother for me.
Huh?
I haven't hugged you even once since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son. Those two as far away as you can. Hurry! Count them on. I know how to be rid of you now. For good.
What?
It's the first time since I fought the same others. I'll keep you from coming back this time!
by blowing you to dust! Farewell, Bolt.
Great work. You did very well today.
Father.
That wasn't an easy piece of history to revisit for you. But there is no time to stew over the past. History is still quite a bit off kilter at the moment.
Hey!
What do you want?
Come on, grow a heart already! You need to take it easy on Trunks. This has been very hard on him.
No. I'm fine, really. Thank you, though. I'm proud to be my father's son. Seeing that won't get me down. Anyway, thanks for your hard work. Go get some rest, then talk to me when you're ready.
You been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in...
Take a look at this scroll. This change in history is far worse than what we've seen so far. Majin Buu was dangerous enough as he was before, but he's gotten much stronger now.
Plus, you'll have to watch out for Mira.
I'll be off tracking Mira from another angle.
Something about your face I don't like. I'll turn you into a nothing bomb!
I thought it was hand easy. This is really bad.
He can't win this on his own.
Stranger, listen up. He's got a bit of a job.
He's growing stronger. The three isn't barely a match for him.
Yeah!
Listen up! Don't blame me if you get hurt because you got too close! Looks like he finally had enough. I should thank you.
Trunks is resting now. His wounds are healed, but he exhausted himself, so he's still unconscious.
That fight against Janemba was something else. Well, sorry, but I'm afraid this means we'll need you to take...
Things aren't back to normal quite yet. It seems that Majin Buu has lost all self-control. And has become a living embodiment of pure evil.
This should be the last battle for now. Do your best out there.
Ah! breathe easier for a bit. Hurry on back. Trunks has just regained consciousness.
Hold on! I saw something in hell. Mira had an ally other than Janemba with him.
What are you saying?
Their goal has been to collect energy from all the battles we've had so far. That means they're probably gathering up energy right now.
Fighting as a god, you somehow absorbed its power. Very impressive, even for a truly rare talent.
We're having a conversation here!
I can't take any more. I've got half a mind to destroy you all right now.
Not like this! We'll destroy everything!
Supreme Kai of Time!
I'm sending in my surprise! Hand it over to Lord Beerus!
Oh my! It's pudding! And a heaping helping of it, too!
If you promise not to destroy the universe, you can have all of that pudding! Is it a deal?
Yes, all right. Okay, no more fighting now. It's pudding time!
Hey, could I have one of those?
I'm starved. Help yourself. You want one too?
No! What a buzzkill. We will finish this later.
Might you spare me a cup as well?
I can always send more if that isn't enough. That's why I made tons of it.
Pardon me for one moment. Did you say you made this pudding?
That's right, sure did.
My stomach. I can't move.
Oh, dear. He's quite upset now. This won't do at all. He must be subdued. Your assistance is required. The last time you did this, you extinguished two suns. Supreme Kai of Time, your cooking is the cause of this. It's driven the god of destruction mad.
Oh,
no. Please, that was not a compliment. I would really like to avoid any further stuff.
Blast it off! I'm here for a fight!
After what you are, it's no longer a possibility. Just rest for a while.
Come on!
You appear to have relaxed, Lord Beerus.
Yeah, and my stomach cramps are finally gone too.
I'm sorry, Lord Beerus. I could make an extra special lunch for you as an apology.
Don't you dare. Are you trying to kill me? I'll have no more of your cooking. All of this has worn me out. Let's go, Whis.
Yes, my lord.
Thank goodness! It looks like Earth didn't get destroyed after all. I'm not sure why you're here, but thanks for all the help. I really...
Great work out there. We were really on the brink of disaster today.
I didn't expect to see Lord Beerus. We really cut that one close.
Thanks to someone's cooking.
Come on. It wasn't that bad. Things might have gone a lot worse without my pudding.
Still, Mira and the Masked Saiyan both got away in the end.
Yeah.
They'll definitely try something different now that we've seen both of them at work. But what will they try this time?
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.